if Fruit wins, then it's gonna be a record reset. So he will have to take 6 wins to make it real game.
They've already played 5 games. So.
The dash dance intimidation. Yeah, this would be kinda
these two for sure from like the last time we saw are definitely like well even there. These two know each other already well.
Aren't they the only ones in Grands that game 5? Yeah, they are. Every other set's been 3-0 except for the set with Taylor and Taylor. And then Steph and Fusion. That's it. I wonder what the other characters Fruits has. And wow, Boots for a stop. Dark Thunder. This is actually looking good so far. Just kind of hoping we get a bracket reset, so like a grand reset. Would be cool. I guess we'll see. What does Boots have in store for us today? It really is up to him for us to get the reset. Oh, the snipe. Ooh. Accidental snipe, probably? I doubt that he would aim to do that. Is he good? No, I was wrong.
Yeah, I'm really liking you.
Yeah. Where's the stop? Because he's definitely showing us he can take stocks with it. I think Fruits is out of combos into Dare, like off stage, and then the kill. Those are like his most hyped combos.
I'm in the lead. Both these players are really well versed.
Ooh, a hit for hit. Bad trade though for that. Wow.
If this pace keeps up,
then... Yeah. That was insane pressure.
Let's go. Okay. I was about to see it.
Oh, they're not gonna take it just yet. The key missing, just barely. Yeah, oh no. This price jab is at 172.
Well,
Jab Bowser's does.
But that's just okay.
Robin's does too.
God, it's so weird to see the apple. So,
it's called Pac-Man. Offline, well, I don't know. I don't know if Pac-Man's good at online or offline.
Oh, dang, that was
Pac-Man. That was nice. I'm not gonna say anything yet, because I'm about to say something, but then we all know what happened every time we said something.
Yeah, no,
great about to be killed. Is just waiting at ledge to see what Fruit's doing.
Just kind of stalling.
I think Fruit's
okay? Because Robin's slow. The only thing that can get there in time is, like, arc fire or, like, the electric zap thing.
Yeah, a lot of those projectiles are arc fire.
They fair train using the smash the town and city platform and just kill them off of that. You know how sad that would be. All that was close. Well, it would have given him a lead as well as given damage for
I don't think
it
would have killed it. He had him trapped in the armor.
I think it was just a kill. I'd be F smashing the Hydra like a new. Oh, he actually silver. Okay. Ooh, this is a bad spot. Cat making the comeback.
Pretty much even right now.
This is way too even. It's too close. It's too close. Oh my gosh, the Hydra not gonna kill yet. Going in, the bell is in the air. Great DI. He's trying to stall the air. Arc fire not gonna make it in time. Oh, the water. It's in projectile battle now. Ooh, there's so much ledge. Oh, gosh. The parapeach thingy blocking off of it. Oh, it's not gonna take it. The bell. Oh, it takes the time. Oh, my gosh. Right there, just. Oh, oh! It's win! Gosh, Cat won that.
Barely got that.
Good golly. Yeah, because Cat has a less percent.
Okay.
Cat camped him out. That was actually close.
That really went
out of time. I was not expecting to find out.
Yeah, me neither. Especially out of these players, I'm like.
What is the time thing? Oh, it's 7 minutes.
It should be 7 minutes. Yeah, that's what it's supposed to be.
Yeah, it's 7 minutes. That was a long
time. Yeah.
We all knew right there.
I can't believe we went to time. That was insane. Did not expect that to happen, which is actually really cool because, like, it hasn't happened all set, all tournament, I believe, right?
Yeah.
This is really pretty cool. I have the pickups now. Let's see what Fruits and Cats pull up out next. Will Cats do another timeout on accident? Because we all know that it was on accident until they looked at the time.
Yeah.
Game two. Let's see. Here we go. Grand finals.
Game two. The timeout and its grands. In
three. It was on accident, though. They kept it interesting. Go! Once someone gets something started, it's gonna start explosion.
I'm gonna have to ask them.
Yeah. That's kind of that. I mean, as soon as I saw that, like, I leaned forward in my chair and I was like, oh my gosh, someone please close out the stock.
And then we all realized that.
The catch and the Galaga. Oh, no Galaga combos today. Oh, that would actually have been close. That'd be cool if they had gotten it. Oh, that's unfortunate. They, like, bounced off the ledge.
But you still made it back.
Yeah. Honestly, we've seen more matches of Fruit, so, like, I'm gonna be honest, I'm kind of rooting for Fruit. I want to reset, so I have to one up.
I do not care.
Yeah. We already got, like, top 8 in itself is, like, you got the qualified. Good golly, you had to play like 11 rounds just to make top 8 if you were in the group.
Pretty much.
The bell. Is that gonna lead into something? Oh no, the shield pressure.
He tried.
This is the most enjoyable Pac-Man that I've watched so far. And
the apple killer.
But that angle it goes at is so nasty. Because, like, if you're off stage, you're almost screwed. You could throw it and, like, go down air or something and get hit by the apple or something. You know, some weird cool stuff. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, okay, he didn't have
that. I was talking after the ledge grab.
It was a Weeg grab. I think I have a choice.
I don't think Bruce is ready for
that angle. A good DI. Extra Omega stall. I love the way food stalls, but I also love the way Cat closes out stocks with up air. Oh, three. Oh, wow. Time goes by so fast when you're watching these sets. Like, look at these two players. They're just going at it. Like, they zone for a second and then they just rush in, you know? Like, so much pressure is going on.
And you too can be a part of it.
Yeah, Smash-a-Bunga is a series. Sign up for Smash-a-Bunga number 14. Now join the Discord. Sub to the channel. We've got a lot of stuff going on. We got a stream and everything. Help us also become professional. Yeah. And I'm not gonna, there's so many different grinds. If you're someone who likes to really good in school, you know, you can, like, a lot of people in there, like, on their breaks and stuff, go in there, you know, looking for matches, they got you.
Wait, what?
Oh, that's
so tragic from Bruce.
Victory lies within. 2-1, will we see a game 3 fruits? Come on.
I mean, this is game 3. I almost put a 3 for Cats. Jesus.
Yeah, I saw that. I was gonna say, wait, what?
Cat is determined to win.
Does that mean Big Weeg secretly rooting for Cat? Putting the 3 on the board instead of a 2 for a second there?
Nah, there's nothing suffering. And plus,
Weeg just wants to go home.
I'm kind of ready to edit these vods now.
Yeah.
And plus have a lot of streams to film.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be a massive one. This is so long. That was a shocker. That was indeed a shocker. All right. Let's see what happens. Will we see a character? No, we will not be seeing a character switch for game 3. Oh, wait. Oh, it's stage. It must have been stage.
Are you tired for something? You just yawned.
Oh, yes, I did.
Oh, Palutena.
Wow.
We finally get to see a character switch.
I think I did say earlier that if...
That's my skin.
that if you're not from the board, it's pretty big for him.
Near the character.
I'm kind of scared on how this is gonna go, but I really like the Pac-Man. It was doing work. It had it. It just needed to figure out a way to close out the doctor area. Well, this is looking pretty well. Pretty nary, but I mean, pretty well. Oh well. Robin doing Robin stuff, while Palutena just finished doing Palutena stuff. And there goes the Levin sword.
Now we're gonna see how Cat offers in this
matchup. Oh, that was a nice carry.
Oh, Arc Fire.
Oh, almost close. These people have been back into neutral. Fair and air neutral. And this is getting scary. Oh no. Cat with a massive lead. I think we need more counter abuse. Because it's not the best, but it does work. Oh no. It's too much damage to be taking.
No, he's got hit by the book. The card is broken game.
This is so bad. I mean, it's great, but it's so bad. I don't want to see it.
This is very bad.
I think Cat knows the Paladin. Oh! Go for an Abby Spike!
Cat on a dominant roll.
Please give me an Abby Spike.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
Stock. See if he doesn't roll it.
Come on. Keep your momentum up. Oh, no.
I wasn't able to capitalize that.
Oh,
no. JB2. No way. And
that's a
3-0
grand final.
Don't forget the JB3 too.
Yeah,
well, has dominated this tournament, and he was.
He is.
$1,000. Yeah.
Congrats to Cat.
I'm pretty sure it's 20, right? Yeah, that's like.
Yeah, it's 25.
Well,